Karen back to center. Markov got it to Kovalev. He fell down. Norton was taken down.
What do they call a penalty for?
I don't know.
On the puck,
that's what I thought.
And that's a goal! That's a goal! O'Byrne put it into his own net. The game is tied. Unbelievable. A penalty was being called on the Canadiens. On the Islanders. And so Price went to the bench. And Ryan O'Byrne, the defenseman, just put it into his own net.
O'Byrne feels the pressure and just pushes it. I'm guessing he's trying to put it behind his net, a bank pass there. I can't imagine he's going to pass it back to his goalie in that situation. He knows it right away. He puts his hands over his face.